At about 1:45 a.m., we got a call of a possible structure fire and then the sounds of popping. It's 1700 block of Grand Avenue. Fire responded, located a small fire on the side of the residence. Our investigation up to this point has revealed that it appears some glass bottles with possibly a flammable liquid were thrown at the side of the residence. We also found evidence that someone had fired from a firearm at the residence too.
Possible alerting radio.